Okay, moving up for trial number seven. This is for the two-year-old trot. Matadiros drawn the inside. Orlando Jolt, two. Duncan, three. And Majestuzo. Majestuzo is number four. Now, one of the Anton Galeno runners, Orlando Jolt, it's missed the way and not having a good day there. He's nice-looking tight, but he's back galloping big-time, Orlando Jolt, and taking no part. He's lost 200 metres, 7.7 lead time, and beginning like an absolute rocket out wide, Majestuzo, and it's gone for a gallop too. It was going that quick, it's broken up. So Majestuzo, who was going to lead clearly, and another one of the other Galeno runners, Matadiros, has galloped, so we're not having a good day there. And out in front is Duncan, who's done everything right, but Majestuzo at the moment, he only knows one thing. I think it's to bolt, because he's giving the driver an awful time here, and it's sitting on the back of Duncan, trying to get back into a more relaxed state. And Kate's doing a pretty good job trying to get him to settle, but he's gone up for a gallop. He's out of control, Majestuzo. So he's galloping in a pretty wild way, but he's down going again. But with the amount of speed he shows, he'll probably make up that distance, and wouldn't even surprise me seeing him winning the trial. Okay, 7.7 lead time. First quarter was 30.2, 32.6 the second quarter. And all eyes here on Majestuzo. He's a little rocket. Have a look at him go down the back, chasing this leader, Duncan, who's in front. Duncan's out by about 20 metres. Oh, he's gone for another gallop, Majestuzo. He's in a bad way today. He's galloping for the third time for the trial. And the other two Galeno-trained runners, they're going to have a little battle royale back at the field, Orlando Jolt and Matadiros. Third quarter, 31.3. So they've gone 30.2, 32.6, and 31.3. And Duncan is well in front. Majestuzo, he's a lot more relaxed now, but he certainly put on a bit of a rodeo performance. He looked like Bald Eagle from the Elite Lot the other night. And coming down to the line, and Duncan, for Reese Nicholson, he's handled it beautifully. Give him a wave, niece, Reese. Well done. He's won the trial 34-3 that last quarter. Little Majestuzo, well, he's got plenty of speed, we know that, but he's got to get his manners right. He's finished second, and a long gap then to Matadiros and Orlando Jolt. They've both finished at the tail of the field. Mile rate was 27.5. They've gone 30.2, 32.6, 31.3, and a very slow 34.3 to final quarter, and a mile rate of 27.5. Number three, Duncan, has won the trial, and he was the only horse that trotted throughout. Second, number four, Majestuzo, who galloped three times, and Matadiros and Orlando Jolt, unfortunately for them, they made a little bit of an error early in the trial and put pay to their chances for today. So 3, 4, 1, and 2. The gross time was 216.2, the gross. A mile rate of 27.5. Last mile in 28.5, and the last half in 65.6. Margins are 64 metres by 66. 64 by 66 the margins. 3, 4, 1 and 2. 3, 4, 1 and 2. 64 by 66. The gross was 216.2. A mile rate of 27.5. Last mile in 28.5. And the last half in 65.6. 64 by 66 the margins. 3, 4, 1 and 2. Winner 3, Duncan. Second 4, Majestuzo. Third number 1, Matadiros. And fourth number 2, Orlando Jolt. On trial number 7, this takes us to trial number 8. It's for the C2, the C4. And it's coming up very shortly.